morning or mid afternoon, depending on what time zone you're in. This is Coach Troy here with another workout, but today just arms. Okay, so grab your dumbbells, your canvas suit, your 8 ounce bottle of water, whatever weight you would like. We're just doing arms, okay? Stop those feet, hip width apart, and palms facing forward. Let's curl it up. Let's go. One. Good. Drop it down. Roll those shoulders back. Dump. elbows into the waist, curl it up, and two. Now squeeze the center of the dumbbell, and it gets extra work in those arms. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now let's pulse. 1, 2. I kind of like the bird. I know that sounds, I guess, masochistic. But I do, I look at the bird. Yes, it feels good. Let's do 16 now. 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop those weights in front. You have an upright row. Pull it up and down. Now I'm liking this. You like zipping up. Zipping up your glutes. Zip it up. Push it down. Now again, you want to make sure that you're using muscles on the way up and on the way down. Up and on the way down. Don't just replace the sound. Yes? Press. Up. Push it down. Push it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now, we're going to do a cross body row, okay? So taking the right arm in front of you, don't twist the shoulders, keep the shoulders square, with your arms on the diagonal, down across your body. Now pull it up, and press it down. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Let's go double time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now roll those shoulders back. Military press. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Do it again. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's finish with a peg deck. 2 sets, 16 counts. 1, squeeze it in. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great. That's your arm workout done. Hope you feel good. And remember, you can repeat this.